Hi friends, today we will learn how to add WBox XVR or NVR to WBox IBMS. For this you have to install WBox IBMS on your remote PC. So as it is already installed on my system, so I will open it. So we will go to device management. Here click on add button. We have to enter DVR or NVR serial number here. Serial number you will get on the back side of XVR or NVR, or you will get this from P2P page in configuration. Now I have entered serial number. Now username, default username is admin and default password is 12345. Here we will select protocol as WBox, P2P, NVR or XVR. Now we have to select channel number. As we are using 4 channel NVR, so we will enter 4 here. Now click on next step. If the connectivity between software and the NVR XVR is okay, it will show connect okay. Now click on add. As you can see, XVR or NVR is added here. Now we will go to live. Here in video you can see NVR is there. So we have to just drag and drop the cameras to the screen. Thank you.